was amazing. But she was very sad. I mean, talk about how lonely she is.
That's what she was like. But she kept saying how she hated that she had Down syndrome.
Oh, no.
But you know what it came around to? But I ended up taking. We feel like, not have that. And everyone, I have lots of friends that are who are lonely or who are.
Yeah.
I don't know, in a way.
So it makes her more like she's everybody else.
And at the end, she kind of talks like, if I can accept that it's, if you can accept, we all have whatever.
Stuff that we're not happy about ourselves.
That it's me.
Did they kind of use that angle?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think
that way. Oh, jeez.
Never mind, it feels like that's like a typical teenager thing to go through.
Absolutely. When I started, I was like, I'm gonna sit in my ankle. Oh, like, nobody's like, teenagers. They all have trouble finding, like, so I don't think that it was. I wasn't looking for anything, but I was not looking at more. But then I read something that
real.
I was making.
Now I want to see it again. Like, for example, like the Marley and Me movie.
Yeah.
See, to me, I'm just like, I'm not going to go and pay a movie. I don't want to go to a movie and be sad and crying. I'm like, I don't want to pay for that.
I'm
just
saying, it's not gonna work.
I guess
so,
he likes dancing.
I just don't like a young woman.